We're just clearing up some cement from the cement mixer that's done the turn. It's obviously too full, because once it's tilted backwards, all the cement that's spilt out into the road. But these guys are doing a great job of clearing it up. It's no criticism of them, but it just shows the unsuitability of this road.